write cursive, but after this 3 hour challenge, I could write cursive.
You are able to write or you are not able to write?
Yeah, ma'am. Ishan's father here. He is able to write. He has improved a lot.
Okay, so sir, are you happy with the course? Parents?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. And I like the tagline of your program that the main word is challenge, because the only confident person can challenge. who is having that much of confidence can challenge anybody. So definitely you have own because my son's handwriting is definitely improved.
Okay, sir, you all are from which part of India, Ishan Patel?
I'm Pune.
Pune, okay, Podar. Yeah, yeah. Then Pune,
yeah.
I think.
Pune, Maharashtra. Yeah.
Yeah, Podar. We are based in Mumbai. Sir, we are based in Mumbai and just we are into this since 2005. And till now, we have trained more than 1,25,000 students. And in pandemic, we had also made a world record book of London. So it's all in our mind. It's all in our mind. If we believe, we can do it. Is what I tell my students. And that was the reason to make the creatives also for the kids. Because, you know, writing is one aspect. Ki we as parents and teachers, we all ask the kids, achha se likho, achha se likho. Lekin bachcho ko koi guide karne wala nahi hota, kahan achha se likho. Whether you as a parent or a child, anybody will not write purposely bad. Okay. So here technically हम लोग सिखाते हैं हर लेटर को कैसे लिखना चाहिए and join कैसे करना चाहिए. When the child knows that, definitely the improvement is going to come. And 3 hours and just we have to play with 26 letters. Okay.
Yeah.
So just 26 letters and 3 hours means how many? 180 minutes and 26 letters. So we had more than sufficient time. Next challenge will be mental math challenge. Calculate faster than a calculator. Parent will be sitting with a calculator and after the workshop, parents will be giving the numbers on a calculator.
Yeah.
So now, thank you so much, sir, for your feedback. Now,